Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty or nice. We know which list you're on. Okay, Santa Claus is coming. This is where it turns into a zombie. That's your hand. Ho, ho, ho. Come on.
Don't resist.
Come on, it's the hole is right there. Put your little hand in there. There we go. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Okay. This is going to be a trip.
During the hearings, Smith and Howarth take depositions from various witnesses. To prove that Lafferty is unfit as an executor, they get access to Doris Duke's credit card statements.
Before Miss Duke even died, while she was in her last illness, Mr. Lafferty took her credit cards. He went out on several binges of spending and drinking on Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills. He bought diamond-studded earrings, or at least one of them. He bought a gold watch for $35,000. He did not have a driver's license, but he, in a drunken state, crashed her car into the Whiskey at Go-Go in Hollywood. So Mr. Lafferty was completely out of control before she had died.
He was almost childlike in his enjoyment. He was not a well-educated man. This was more than he had ever thought of in terms of access to money. But yes, he did try to enjoy what had been given him. He was entitled to do that, in my opinion.
That's my head, dude.
He did some things.
That's my head, dude.
Probably in retrospect.